And I just want to say, I've never seen my daughter so happy, and that's all because of this guy right here. Annalise, Brian, to your engagement.
Cheers. Cheers.
Thank you. Yes. Thank
you. And very quickly, I want to thank my brother for putting this whole thing together.
Yeah, will you be paying for the wedding as well?
That is a good one, Brian. That's my cousin, funny as hell, right?
I'm sorry, I don't think we've met.
Oh, this is my cousin Stacey from South Bend.
And this is Gina, and she works at Spencer's with me.
Welcome. I also have a toast.
Woo!
Thank you. Want to say that I love my sister, and I think she's marrying a great guy, even if he does own every Jason Mraz album.
What? Shut up! That's not funny! Do you play in a band? Do you play in a band?
Look, he's just making a joke, Stacey. It's okay.
You think just because Brian did something one time, that makes him something he's not?
Okay, what's she talking about?
Nothing. Hey, you know, that's enough with toast and stuff right now. Why don't we bring the desserts out? That sounds fun.
Oh, he's in a rush for dessert, but it took him 6 years to propose?
Oh.
Shut up! He's not gay!
What?
It doesn't matter what he did, because it was just one time.
What's she talking about?
Nothing. I don't know. Stacey, please.
He sucked once, okay? One time, once. Now that does not make him gay.
Honey, what did she say?
Nothing.
I said he only did it once.
Okay, Stacey, stop. This is my engagement party, okay?
That's right. And the guy was asleep, so he didn't even know what Brian was doing to him. Now, how does that make a person gay?
I feel like I'm repeating myself, Brian, but what is she talking
about? She's not talking about anything. She's joking. So, why don't we open some of these presents? Oh, whoa, a fancy corkscrew. Wow, you'll love that.
A corkscrew? What a dumbass gift. You know we don't drink no more, so don't lose control, go crazy on some guy.
That is not why I stopped drinking.
You know what? We don't have to talk about this. It's private. You know, we've all done crazy things.
Oh, you have? You done some crazy things? You have? Yeah, you ever go to town on a sleeping guy, put on an astronaut diaper, and drive 6 hours to find your favorite cousin, and cry and scream like, I don't recognize myself anymore! Chain me to the couch so I don't go on a prowl like some gay werewolf! You ever do that?
Honey, look, I'm sure whatever she's talking about is ancient history.
Yep, 2011.
Exactly, you know? So I'm not gay.
Yeah, and you know what? I can prove it, boys. Marcus!
Hi, Brian.
Marcus, hi.
That's the guy. See? Nothing.
Okay, look, fine. Here's the truth. I did it. Once. One time.
What's he talking about?
Oh, he don't know, guys.
Okay. It was just... one time, it was for 20 minutes, max. And I was like, it's fine, but it's not for me, you know? So, Annalise, you are the love of my life, and I only want you, and that's the truth.
Well, I guess it really was just once, right?
Sure, yeah.
Whatever! A teetalali couple!
Cheers! Yeah.